5-minute rounds ahead of us potentially. Good start from Nunes, who connects with that left kick to the head.
This is definitely Nunes' world. She's had so much experience in the Muay Thai.
A counter blow. She's quick with those kicks upstairs, isn't she?
Angelus starting to come angles off of Nunes. She's got her up against the cage, eliminating the space that she's able to move around in.
Eight, a very solid jab from Nunes, and this crowd are really getting involved. Angela Nasha, Singapore, they're shouting, forgive me. But the Singapore fighter takes another kick to the head. Nunes is giving more than her fair share of the offense so far inside the first minute.
The more kicks Nunes chooses to throw. This is where Angela usually takes fights to the ground once she gets into the clinch.
Pressing the Brazilian up against the cage wall, giving her no room to work whatsoever.
Watch out your fingers.
Istela, so you can see that she frames underneath. She's got that underhook now on one side. She's got an overhook on the other.
Istela tries to pull her in first from the back of the head, now just restricting the movement of Angela's arms, keeping her close, denying her any leverage. Angela scoots around or tries to.
Passes the guard there, Steve. That's huge. She's got past the guard, but now Estella's got her back up against the cage, and she's going to try to walk up that cage. Lee's probably going to try to scoot her around, get her back away from the cage, so she can keep her there in position. Back in the half guard, that's okay.
Elbow and then fist to the stomach from Angela Lee. More.
From her to create a little bit more defensive posture, so she's able to push away from it, trying to get back into her feet. Angela really swarms up, jumps on her back.
She's going to absolutely roaring around here, Mitch.
Angela's got a lot of finishes from the back. She's going to try to flatten her out. This is a bad spot for Nunes to be in.
Coming up to the final minute and a half of the opening round. Remember, there'll be 5 5-minute rounds here.
Yes!
Istela Nunes has shown us that she is here to stick around and do some damage while she does. And she starts this first round pretty much as she did, sorry, this second round pretty much as she did the first, with good hands. And Angela Lee will have to be very careful with that overhand right from Nunes, and that landed right on the button.
Istela Nunes survived the worst possible scenario that has to have her confidence really high heading into the second round with the champion.
And remember, as Nunes sets up this attack,
try your fingers.
Her real power comes from her legs. She can kick up to the head with devastating results. And Angela Lee will be mindful of that. It's quite clear that Angela wants the full contact. She wants to get in there close and nullify the attack that Nunes can provide.
Like the king, for the takedown. The knee just
ran
up against the cage there.
More moves to the head. Istela gets up on her feet though. Angela tries to pull her down.
World, unstoppable Angela Lee!